NATO explosive ordnance disposal units from all across KFOR gathered at Camp CMLT this week to showcase their EOD robots. The showcase was in celebration of St. Barbara's Day, the patron saint of artillery and EOD. The gathering allowed the KFOR units to demonstrate the capabilities of the robots should they need to respond to a situation.
The KFOR mission, it helps to understand the mindset or also the equipment the other nations have. So you actually, we know our limitations. So if we know the equipment and possibilities of other nations, we can assess better if probably if you get a mission, another nation would be better suited to deal with the situation.
Some of the robots that were on display included the tEODor EOD robot, the Talon Robot, and the Pacbot 510. Each robot had their own specialty. Some used for precision, and others with weapon capabilities.
It's good to integrate with the other countries that fall under KFOR. We don't get to get together very often like this and see all the capabilities that everybody has. Often in this environment, we'll have to cover down for each other. So knowing the capabilities of each other and what we can and cannot do kind of helps in that job.
Reporting from Camp CMLT, I'm Army Corporal Avon Santiago.